May 2020, and finally got inside here. This very rare KONE elevator with these buttons, and still could be original. This is Kauppitie, Kauppitie 18, I think. Stick a save. But I think there's only one staircase in this building. This has the Swedish-style buttons, but a classic floor indicator. 6 per sofa, 80 grams. H63361 with 6 floors. 6 per sofa, 80 grams. It's going to be inspected this year, 2020, and it was built in 1984. It turned 35 years old last year, in 2019. Let's take 2 rides on this. This was so difficult, and we finally managed. It doesn't work. Everything is super original here. But I think they have renovated the apartments a little since then, of course. Let's take another ride. Original yellow lamp still there. Battery doesn't work. Is this from memory? I don't think so, but let's actually have a look at the floor indicator here. It's amazing. Yeah, I can wash it. I think it is a bottom driven. Probably. Yeah, it is. So we should have been on the first. The basement floor. Sending it down. It's really rare. But one without inner doors would also be very rare. Yeah. And luckily it is still being original, it has not been memorized. I just love these sounds from the machine. Go to the basement and call the elevator down.